What do we need to do in public speaking in order for us to be good leaders eventually?
One word, right? Authenticity.
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 Okay.
Come from the roots of your heart. Mm-hmm. If you think what you're saying or doing is true and honest, and it will help somebody else, then it's but natural for you to become a speaker, mm-hmm. therefore a leader.
Okay.
If you go back into history, okay. the people you and I have respected and appreciated mm-hmm. are people who have really done well for the community.
Yes.
Martin Luther King, mm-hmm. Lincoln, mm-hmm. Ninoy, right?
Yes.
These are people who spoke from their deepest passions,
mm-hmm.
and the language did not matter,
mm-hmm.
right? The style did not matter, whether
yes.
they wore a necktie or not matter.
Oh, yeah. So you were saying that one should speak from the heart. Really
yeah, I think it should just come from absolute
naturally.
Purity of heart. Yeah.
Do you think everybody is designed or destined to be a public speaker and a leader?
Yes, I think everyone has a capacity to become a leader. And once a person decides to do good or to change things that are not well around him, he communicates,
mm-hmm.
right? He speaks up. I have seen people who are just plain workers, laborers, speak up.
Mm-hmm.
So they, when they speak out of passion, they are eloquent, right?
Mm-hmm.
They speak well and they connect. So,
yes.
yeah, they can become leaders at that time. You remember the lady who stood in front of the tank during
yes,
the People Revolution, right?
Yes, yes.
She spoke.
Uh-huh.
She basically communicated to the country that, hey, we got to stop this thing now.
Mm-hmm.
So she was a leader at that time.
Okay.